Good morning, everyone. We are at the Cube previewing something very, very cool happening this weekend. Actually, two shows Saturday, two shows Sunday. We're at the Monster Jam. Yeah, Monster Truck, Monster Jam. I had to do it. Monster Truck, Monster Jam. Look at this guy. This is the Max D Maximum Destruction Monster Truck. But you know what? But wait, there's more. You won't only get a chance to see this. There's several different races. And look at this little guy. Now, this is like Mini-Me from Austin Powers, not Jared. I'm talking about the car. Jared, good morning. How are you?
Good morning, John.
Now,
great.
Look at this. Now, people see this when I say Monster Jam, Monster Truck. They think, okay, they think this guy. But there's going to be a series of races here. That's right. Because you guys also race the little minis. What are these called?
These are the Monster Jam Speedsters.
Speedsters, okay.
These are 1,000cc little tanks. It's just
really?
One of the vehicles we race. We race three vehicles. We also race a 450cc ATV. Monster Jam truck, that's 1,500 horsepower right there you're
wow,
looking at.
Wow, that's insane. And then this guy is like 1,000.
1,000cc, absolutely.
Wow, amazing.
It gets with it.
So not only do you race those, you race these, and then you race the quads.
We race all three. There's six different competitions.
Huh.
It's like a 2-hour long show. It's action-packed. There isn't hardly any breaks. There's no breaks for the drivers. We get a little intermission in there to catch some water.
And then
that's
it.
We're back into
and
it.
You guys go boom, boom, boom. So what's the big differences? It might be obvious, but the big difference in technique when you're driving this guy, the Speedster, juxtaposed to the Monster Truck.
I'm in the zone. Every time I'm out there, I'm wanting to win and perform for these fans. The Monster Jam fans are what make it.
Okay.
That's the only reason we're doing this. We're out there to put on a show and absolutely kill it. Just have fun.
So this one, when you're cornering and you're accelerating, what are some different rules that apply from this big guy?
Well, this one I can only steer in the front. That big truck, I have front and rear steering.
Really?
I have a toggle switch inside. I can turn the rear wheels as long as with the front.
Wow. Okay, so there's a lot going on with you in that cockpit there.
My right hand steering, my left hand steering, my feet are braking and gassing. It's intense in there, and I'm also shifting in there every once in a while.
So pretty much it's like you're playing a drum set. You have all everything moving at one time, trying to make one fluid movement.
That is for sure.
So
absolutely.
This one, you're just steering up front. So this is a bit more traditional, like a front-wheel drive car, you know, like a Hyundai.
It's kind of like your Hyundai. You can pull your Hyundai out here and let me drive it.
And I'll see
what I can do with it.
All right. So let's take a quick look at the Pidge Watchers show. So now when you're doing the minis, are you on the jumps as well?
Absolutely. We're hitting the jumps. We're passing each other in the air. We're bumping into each other. Little Rubbin's racing around here.
Yeah, that's right. Rubbin is racing. Excellent. All right. Two shows. And then real quick, the pit parties. Talk about those.
Pit party. We have one Saturday and Sunday.
Mm-hmm.
For the first show, if you come to the first show, you can also purchase a ticket. It comes at 10:30. You got to come at 10:30.
Mm-hmm.
We're down here. We're taking pictures of the trucks. We're signing autographs. The kids can play. There's stuff to buy. There's all sorts of merchandise. You get to actually look inside these, sit on them.
Check them out.
Check them out. It's awesome time. There's one each day. I suggest everyone come. That's where you get to meet and greet us.
Excellent.
That's where I get to meet and greet my fans.
Do a little autograph signing.
That's what it's
all about. Take some selfies.
That's what it's
them.
About.
That's
you got questions? Good. Come to the pit party.
Jared, it's awesome. His family, dad, your brothers.
My dad,
everybody
my brother.
Drives,
yep.
Right? And his mother has made it through all of that. She's a pretty amazing woman.
She's a saint. That's, for sure.
That's great. What a
Saturday and Sunday of the shows. Yes, indeed. All right, we have more to show you guys when we come back. But don't forget, Sunday.
Well done.
Okay, back to you guys.
Thank you, Kenny. We appreciate it. You're